All right, so next up, we got Magot 133. You see your maggot, Magot, something, I don't know. It could be maggot, Magot, tomato, potato, tomato, tomato, I don't know. What's going on with that? Trophy hunter? Yeah. Anyways, 218 platinums. That's a lot. Wow. And then almost a 90% completion. That's really good to look at right there. Ooh, okay. So what you've been playing recently? Borderlands 3. Is this 2 weeks ago? Okay. This damn ads have to just keep popping up now. The Borderlands 3, that's what you've been playing. Killing Floor 2, Lego Marvel Super. Oh, you just got the platinum on that. Okay. He's ran of one random Killing Floor 2 and then everything else Borderlands. All right. So, I guess it's now time for the list. Okay, so we got some couple of easy games completed, and then we got the Alice game, nice. We got Alone in the Dark, okay. Amnesia Collection, nice. Just like one more trophy, so if we get that, that'd be great. Kingdom Hearts 3. Probably check that if you've done the online for that. But let's see what else. Assassin's Creed, just 2, 3 in HD, okay. Wow, hold on. Doesn't seem. It looks like you just want to play those and that's it. All right, that's fine. That's fine. Not let's see, LTR. If you get that, that'd be great. No, that's gonna take a while to complete. Got all Back to the Future. Okay, Band Heroes. Nice to see that. And then easy game, Battle Fantasia. Oh man, that may take you a while for that. Bejeweled 2. That's nice. Nice. It's nice to see that done. And then Beyond. Future, okay. Blade Kitten. Oh, I don't see people playing that, like playing Blade Kitten like that. That's good. Ooh, Bleach. That's a grind right there. That's good. It's nice to see that. You got the Borderlands done. You got all Borderlands done. You're missing the Game of the Year Borderlands for Japanese, but that's not really recommendable to play now. So yeah, this is a nice set of Borderlands complete right here. Okay, that's good. And then no Brainchild, that's gonna take a while. Man, you're taking too much risk in some of these games. You're playing Brothers, Bully, okay. Burn Zombie, especially Burn Zombie Burn, that's just a slap in the face right there. It's a slap in the face of everybody playing that game. Developers just screw us over. But yeah, Burnout Paradise, see what you need left on that. Looks like you may not get it if you have everything. I don't know. But Robo Jam, okay. And then Buzz Quiz TV. There you go. Modern Warfare 2, even what? I don't know what's going on with that. Maybe finish that. And then Bound in Blood, Gunslinger. That's good to see that. I'm pretty sure, yeah, this is probably the hardest one of Card Wars. So that's good. You got that. And Catherine, if you get that, that'd be great. And then visual novel, easy game, closure is good, Counter Strike, okay. Then there's a bunch of more easy stuff. Dante's Inferno, good. Just get the DLC. Definitely play Darksiders. Datura, nice. Just easy games. The Blob, okay. The Blob 2 is good. Sorry. The Rising 2 and Off the Record, nice. Okay, that's good. Put the work into the old Deadly Premonition, that's good. And then more easy games, Dragon Ball Z Budokai, nice. You got that. And a bunch of easy stuff. We got all Duke Nukem's, nice. That's really good to see right there. I like that. The visual novel, easy. If you get this El Shaddai game, that'd be great. Dungeon Defenders, oof, that may take a while for you to do. And what is? I'm pretty sure this has online trophies. I can't remember, but yeah, you got Fear 3, nice. And then we got the Hasbro games. Well, just 3 and 4, not the first one, but it's okay though. You got them, nice. You got Flower, Stacking the Flower. You got When Frogger Returns. You got Harper Arcade Edition. That's good to see that. Just gonna get Flow, and then a bunch of easy stuff. Gold Simulator DLC, and GTA. You got almost all of them, you know. Yeah, you got all of them, nice. Really put the work into GTA, so that's good. Grooving Blocks, if you get that, that'll be great. I actually want to play that myself. Guitar Hero 5 is good. And then I guess we could check Metallica since can't even get do it anymore. But you got Warriors of Rock though, that's great. And then Hopefully you can finish these Guitar Heroes games. Gunstar Heroes, if you get that, that'll be good. Another easy game. Oh, you got Hasbro right here. Okay, that's good. All right. You got both Project D, the easy one. Well, I thought this was easy on 3.5. Damn. All right. Well, I guess. I don't know. But hey, man, you got High Velocity Bonus. That's great. You got that, man. That's good. And then the Heavy Fire games, is got all three of them. Oh, no, you're missing one more. Yeah, there's one more you're missing. But yeah, you still got them. Okay. Infamous, you got the whole set's good. You got all Jack and Daxters. You're just missing X now and maybe stack them. I don't know, but we'll see. Another easy game, Jurassic Park, good. Just Cause 2, okay. And then you got Killing Floor completed. Oh, that's probably that Killing Floor trophy you got. LA Noire, nice. More visual novels, easy RPG game. Lego games. Let's see what you got here. So you got three that I care about. That's cool. You got Harry Potter. So just four Harry Potter. How many Harry Potter Legos are there? What the crap? You got Marvel superheroes. I guess you got these four I care about, and then everything else I don't care. That's good though. You got not all Legos, but just the majority of them. More easy games, easy, and then Little Big Planet. If you get those, that'd be great. You got Carding Guns. That's good. Like Chainsaw, Lone Survivor. Okay. I don't know about Lost Planet 2. No point playing that. But Mafia 2, good. It's good to get the DLC. You got Magic Orbs, that's nice. It's good to see that. And then a bunch of more easy stuff. Master, this is the U Draw game. You got that. So Marijuana Frontline, okay. That's good. Yeah. Oh, okay. You got the Metro games. Minecraft, Movie 13. More easy stuff, mini Monopoly Streets, maybe. I don't know. Universal Suspect, easy game. What is this? Probably easy game. I don't know. My Aquarium, more easy stuff. Digi Gaiden, oof. We got to check. I don't know why I'm checking that, actually. I shouldn't be checking it, but whatever. Oh, Noi Noi Boy. Oh, okay. You got a rare game right here. I've been wanting to play this, but this just looks weird. But that's good. You got that. You got Payday done, nice. Just the first one though. What about the other ones? But ooh, Planet Mini Golf. That's nice to see that. 100%. That's good. PlayStation Home. Got some good games here. Really got some really good games. Portal 2, Forgotten Sands, Sands of Time. Just missing two more other ones. And they got Puppeteer, nice. Rain. Almost all Ratchet and Clanks. You're missing maybe the stacks. But that's it. No, that's all of them. I'm pretty sure there's one missing. 0 for 1. No, you got them all. Okay, it's fine. You got them all. Just the stacks. But Red Dead, nice. Oh, you got all three Red Deads. Okay, that's good to see that. It's nice. Remember Me, only Resident Evil 5. Just to get the DLC. And then Rime, Rocket League, and all the Saints Rows. Okay, good. All Sam and Max. 1 through 5. You got the whole Sam Act collections. That's nice to see that. So 1 and 2. And then, oh, Shatter. We definitely have to check that. You got the Sega game. Silent Hill Downpour. Nice. You got the Sleeping Dogs. Both Sleeping Dogs. All Sly Coopers. Yeah, got all of them. And then maybe stack them if you want to. And then you're missing what? Sly Mini Games and the Hat Pack game, I think. Yeah, it's like 2. I don't know what's going on with that, but at least finish that. You did the Tennis Collection. You might as well just finish Sonic 2. But, Shadow Save, Style Park, Spare Parts, Spec Ops, and Splatterhouse. Nice. That's good. Oh, if you get Star Ocean. Oh my gosh, dude. Damn, that's a lot of work right there. Just a bunch of more easy stuff. Tales of Monkey Island. Good. Then you got Tearaway. Nice. Pretty sure you can finish Tekken 6 and do get that. And then you got Test Yourself, a bunch of other easy stuff. The Raven, Walking Dead, and then all Telltale stuff. 3/4 is good. Time and Eternity, okay, got that. And then visual novel. Ooh, got some Tomb Raiders right here. That's good. Okay, nice. Look at that. See, you got all Trines done. That is really impressive right there. I like this. especially Triumph 4. That's like that just came out like what, a couple months ago. Yeah, but yeah, got all the Triumph collection. That's good. I like that. The Trinity Universe, that's good. You got that. And then the more you draw, you have Instant Artist. I didn't even check that. I guess I'll get to that in a minute. I don't think I've seen that. Uno. Oh my gosh. Yeah, that's gonna take a while. But Under Defeat, that's good. You got that. Until Dawn, Virginia, and then a bunch of more easy stuff. Wheel of Fortune. Maybe get that. That'd be great. Damn. I'm gonna have to check Wipeout. WWE 2, yeah, so, well, I guess we'll check that too. And then Zen Pinball. Whew. If you have all the DLC, you could probably do this, but oh man, that's crazy. You got that. And then the Japanese, you got Alice Again, and then all the visual novels. That's good. That's good. This list is actually pretty good. I actually like this. First trophy is GTA 4, so you got that done. First Platinum's Buzz, okay, it's not bad. This list is real good. I like it. Arcana Heart 3. Let me see. You haven't finished the online yet. So you might want to finish the online for this. Burnout Paradise. What do you need left? Oh, that sucks. Damn. Guitar Hero Metallica. Let me see. You got all the online stuff. Oh, you got some. You're basically missing from Black to Unforgiven 2, just these, and that's basically it. Everything else is just you do it yourself. Ninja Gaiden, do you even get the last trophy yet? This is probably top priority, obviously, yeah, because you've just been playing the campaign, you've beaten easy mode, but that's it. Well, yeah, definitely gotta do the missions. Shatter, what do you need left for this? Oh. But this is easy. Oh, this is easy, except when it gets fast. That's when it gets ridiculous. But it's still easy. But these two, yeah, I can tell. Especially the boss. That's gonna be a bitch to do. Wipeout HD. Damn, they even do getting the online stuff. Oh well. Then WWE 12. Where is it? Oh, you didn't even get any online stuff either. Oh damn. Alright. Well, alright. Final results. You still have a chance for EA Sports Active 2, but other than that, do some cleanups on your list, get a few more ultra rare platinums, also a few more genres in the mix, and definitely need to play more PSN games, at least some tough or rare ones. Maybe get a Vita if possible, but yeah, I'll give you a 6.7 out of 10. I'll see you in the next review.